Hey. Was looking for a proper GTA 5 boost mode test. Too many frames. So the hiccups are still there on pans, but otherwise 3-0 is sustained. Yup. Nice, thanks for doing this. If the game has a 3-0 FPS lock, then we wouldn't see any difference. Any chance Rockstar will eventually release PS4 Pro patch? At the very least, there won't be any drop. This game dipped beneath 3-0 FPS quite a bit. Daytime downtown was always a stress test in single player. Less drops than before, I can say that. I'm so desperate to see what R did with Red Dead Redemption 2. Solid, TY. Info drought is so annoying.
Morse
they
Mutual.
Have to release
How
at
can
least
I be of
a
service?
Few screens or so.
Okay.
God! Holy shit!
No!
This was, I think, why a lot of people upgraded, just to get a boost to a sustained 3-0, at the very least that, super sampling is nice, but... Any suggestions, guys, on what you want to see?
Thank you.
Also, the game runs at 30 FPS in the city. For the most part, it stays at a stable 30 FPS, but it still drops here and there. I would say it's still a hell of a lot smoother than base PS4.
Thank you.